Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Kingdom Plantae. In that we are studying topic mosses. You all know about bryophyta. Yes, the plant that grows on mountain top. Mosses are one of the kind of bryophytes. Let's study and find out about them. When I talk about bryophytes, you all say that those are the plants that grow on mountain top. Those are the plants that grow in shady hilly regions. Their body is not much differentiated. They just have roots, stems and few leaves, no flower and fruit. The reproduction is basically hidden or cryptogamous in type. Bryophytes would have certain characteristics to help. For example, they fall or they're used as a grazing food for animals. They hold the soil. They help in rock decomposition. Now, all these characteristics are similar or with the another variety which we'll be studying today, and that's mosses. Now, mosses are the type of a bryophyta. Mosses in their life cycle or in their habitat are very similar to bryophytes. They live in all those places where bryophytes basically reside, but the life cycle is little different from bryophytes. Now, the predominant life cycle of mosses is consisting of two different phases. The first phase is called as the protonema phase, and the second phase is the leafy stage phase. Now, these two different phases have different characteristics. The leafy stage phase forms the lateral bud and bears the sex organs or the organs which are required for reproductive purposes, whereas the protonema stage is the one which develops or forms the spore. Mosses. Now, when I talk about mosses, they are a type of bryophyta. Yes, the plant that grows on mountains and has very similar features with that of mosses. Now, bryophyte family consists of mosses. The life cycle of mosses, if we talk about, is little distinct or different from that of the bryophyte. The life cycle of mosses basically consists of a gametophyte stage. And this gametophyte or gamete stage is consisted of two different stages. So I can say that the gametes that are formed are of two different types. We all know gametes are nothing but reproductive cells. The first stage of gamete cells are termed as protonema stage, and which developed from the spores. And spores, it is green in color or green in nature, branched and frequently filamentous. So the protonema stage of gamete is basically creeping, and that could undergo spore formation in later stages of life. Whereas the second stage is termed as the leafy stage. Now the leafy stage actually shows the formation of leaves, which is axillary or which can be irregular in nature with a little bit of thorns in nature, which develops from the secondary protonema or another gametophyte and produce as a lateral bud, or which may be produced from the lateral bud. Lateral buds are the buds that are present on the branches or secondary or tertiary branches of a plant, not the axillary one which is just present at the top, and they bear the sex organs or the reproductive organs. So what we can say is the secondary stage or the leafy stage are the ones that will have the reproductive organs or reproductive gametes, and the presence of reproductive gametes or organs in the secondary proteinema stage may lead to the fertilization process. The primary proteinuria may not go for fertilization process. Mosses try to live in group, which help them to do the fertilization process in a better fashion. As bryophytes live in mountainous regions, similarly mosses also reside or also live in high mountainous region in strict or adherent climatic conditions with little amount of water, but they try and sustain in that atmosphere. They help nature for grazing animals. Mosses live at a place when there is amphibian plants survive the most. Amphibian plants are those that need water for their survival, and mosses may need a little more amount of water as compared to other plants to survive. Students, I hope you all are clear about this concept of mosses. Thank you.